So today, Draven against Ralph, we're going to do the Steamroller 2012 rule set with a death clock. Scenario is
Command and Control with Radium Deployment.
Command and Control.
And the rest of the?
There's a round zone. There's four flags. You get a point if you control the zone and have your caster contesting a flag. Do not get points for the flags. 2 points to win.
What he said. So, Ralph von der Roloff, so he is going to explain his army first.
Well, I'm fielding a Manticore with a small unit of Dawn Guard Sentinels. The cast is Lord Arcanist Ossayan, a full unit of Mage Hunter Strike Force with the Commander, Daran Mage Hunter of Ios, which I wish was now Celis, but well. A unit of Stormfall Archers, and proxied by Discordia is Hypnos, first time fielding him.
I brought a full unit of Mechantrolls with a Necrosurgeon unit, a Defiler, a Death Ripper, a full unit of Bane Trolls with UA, and Doctorus, a Scarlock, a Melanco Bow, a Saxon Oric, and a Blue Thrall, I think. And the caster is Iron Lich, the Prime version.
I started off with allocating nothing, walking the Manticore and Hypnos, running with the Dawnguard Sentinels, moving up with Ossayan, casting Quicken on the Dawnguard Sentinels, Chronomancer on himself, and I casted Shatterstorm on the Mage Hunter Strikeforce unit, and the rest everything ran.
So, what did I do? I kept all my focus, I casted Sighting Touch on the Banes, they ran, and for the rest everything ran, and did nothing.
Kept all spells, Shatterstorm, Chronomancer and Quicken. I gave one focus to Hypnos and one to the Manticore. I ran with the Dawnguard Sentinels, the Manticore and Hypnos. Also the Stormfall Archers. Naren did nothing and remained base to base contact. The Dawnguard Sentinels moved forward, tried to shoot at the Bane Thralls, but well, I forgot they have stealth. One of them shot at a Mechatroll over there, killing it, giving him 1 point to his Stitch Trolls, but nothing else was hit with Shatterstorm. Ossayan ran forward, he has 2 focus left on it, and that's it.
I upkept Sighting Touch, didn't look at anything. I tried to AoE some of the Shadow, Strikeforce, Hunter of Mage.
Strikeforce, come on.
That's what I mean.
Strikeforce,
That's what I mean. Too long a name. The one with bows, yes. And I didn't hit him. It scattered away. Tartarus moved up, he couldn't do anything either. Then I charged in towards the... Then I activated Saxon, gave my unit pathfinding. They fudged up and killed two of them with the strike force commanders. And Mechatrols charged one of those sentinel thingies. Didn't make it. Trickius moved up behind the flag. Yeah, Melan ran up and we'll see how it goes.
Well, it was a disastrous turn for me. I dropped everything. I kept all focus. I casted Quicken on myself. Ossian walked forward 4 inches over the river. I casted Quicken on the Mage Hunter Strikeforce and popped feet. The Mage Hunter Strikeforce did nothing at the moment. The Dawnguard Sentinels charged in on the Mechatrols, killing some. Then the Mage Hunter Strike Force came in closer, shooting at Asphyxius, but well, defense 15. He was in feed range, so if I would have hit, I would have done some more damage, but yeah, sadly no.
He had 1, 2, 3, 4 Mage Hunters in range, so they needed 9s, and the Commander needed an 8, and everything missed.
Yes. It needs boost to hit with it. The feet sucks.
you have Raven for that. For maybe different caster, you can try it again.
My remaining Mage Hunters over here shot at the Bane Thralls over there, knocking 2 down because they were tough. The Stormfall Archers walked in forward and shot at all, Bane of Tartar Sauce and the Bane Thralls, doing absolutely nothing. Well, they were stealthy, so it always scattered, and Power Strength 6 with 2 dice is not gonna hurt some Bane Thralls. Narn walked in behind the Stormfall Archers. Hypnos shot at the center Bane Thrall, but well, it was not within 5 inches, and so it scattered on top of my two Mage Hunter Strike Force, killing one, the other was a armor hit. Do you remain stealth if you're knocked down?
Yes.
No. I assume so. So that, that was. Montego did nothing, remained at the flag, but then only casters can contest the flag apparently.
It was explained at the start of the match.
Yes. This is gonna hurt.
Ish.
try and be gentle with me.
This is first time.
Come on.
Also, Jan deserves no mercy. Finish it.
I gained 7 focus, upkept sighting touch. I then, for the first time ever, went with Tartarus and treasured, missing one and killing one, making a Mechanbane. Because you don't have more Bane Claws than 10 at the moment, so hey. Yeah, he curves, by the way, the how are they calling in?
Mage of the Sky Force.
Woohoo, yeah, that one. It's like,
Rangers.
It's like the A-Team. So I cursed the A-team, I then charged around with the Banes. Oh, forgetting one attack, I see. Two attacks even. What did they miss?
They missed,
okay. Well, I missed, the important thing, I missed his caster with a double one. Shame. And I then walked my friendly Blowthrall. He killed another two Mage Hunter Strike Force Commander A-team guys. I then killed with the Bane Thrall some other stuff. I then activated Asphyxius. He had something like, oi, I'm going to cast Sighting Touch now on my Mechanthrals. At that point, I popped my feet, killed the last two Strike Force commands that were in my range. Yeah, and then he moved a little bit back and scuttled to the right and scuttled. Left him at 4 focus. At that point, my Microsurgeon popped 3 Mechanthrals out of there. Making them as big as a starting unit, I guess, yes. They started charging, killed all the sentinels except one. He failed his leadership test. He made a leadership test for below half strength. That's the Stormfall Commando stuff.
Stormfall Archers.
Stormfall Archers. He failed as well on the abomination check from Tartarus. So yeah, that's what left at the moment. Yes, well, we'll see how this is going to end.
I did some awesome things. I put a 3-inch AOE from the weapon of Ossian on top of him.
By the way, does it follow me? The AOE?
Yes, it follows you.
Everyone inside gets -2.
Yes, even I.
Yay.
Yes, that's why you need to be very careful, kids.
He rallied, the Stormfall Archer rallied. I gave one focus to the Manticore. The Manticore charged the Banefall who was next to Ossian, killing him, so Ossian could move and shoot at those fixtures. 3 damage points, don't forget.
Yep, 3 damage points.
My mission to strike force did nothing. Oh well. Hypnos walked a little bit closer, shot at the Bing Troll Commander. Of course, missed, even though I was within the 5 inch. Scattering nowhere. Sadly, that was it. No. Narren killed Baneful Tartar Sauce and sprinted away. Let's not forget the man of the match.
It's not Bane Troll, it's Bane Lord. That is a huge difference. And your Sentinel rallied and your...
That I mentioned.
The B-team rallied.
The Stormfall Archer man.
Yeah, that one.
He's gonna win the game.
Yeah, I bet. I went for the optimization of RM decreasement. I started off with my little duty, Scarlock. Well, I gained 7 focus, didn't upkeep anything, yada yada yada. Metal and Cabot said, "Oi, is somebody in my control area? Of command range? Yes, there is, Ossian." So my P-Gas P moved 3 inches up. At that point, Scarlock came in. He wasn't in combat, so I casted Parasite on him, rolled a 10 to hit, exactly hit him. Min 3 RM, Beam Troll, wiggled his ass against him, minus 2. So, yeah, at that point I tried to charge, but the AoE also didn't make it possible to charge, so I walked forward. Still within 2 inches of my reach, still within 4 inches of his nice minus 2 defense RM. First hit, boost to hit, rolled Zeomic with awesome. So on minus 5 RM, I did him 25 damage.
He still lives.
And he...
No, I get minus RM from that and that.
You found
focus.
Oh yeah, you found focus. Anyway,
1 hit point left.
I have 6 sustained more attacks left, so I'm going to roll the damage. Oh my god. So yes, is he tough?
No. Yes, he's not tough.
He's not tough. Well, okay, so yeah, the other 5 attacks jump him to bits and it's over. So, hindsight, Ralph, why don't you go first?
I would have expected this to go a little bit better than...
No shit, Sherlock. I did as well. I was at the first point I was kind of scary.
Mm-hmm.
And
I thought as well, I have a scary list.
When you went for the Banes, I was like, whoa.
Yeah.
And that's where it went wrong.
Yes.
At the end, and then you went for a kill that wasn't really feasible, I think.
No.
Not needing 8-10 lines to hit. I mean, Revan does it, but you did, but this one doesn't. Because I haven't boosted hits and yeah, it's nice.
Yes.
But other than that, you're just making charge attacks with... You're doing a minimum of 4 damage per person on average.
Yes.
So I can at least absorb like 4 or 5 of them before I actually die. So yeah, still it is an, it's quite an impressive list. I mean, it has a little bit of everything.
Yeah, I need to play a little bit better.
Yeah, that's
cool. Yeah, I like the list. It's different from the complete shooty from what I have. So a little bit of everything. I'm gonna play it another time.
I must say it was kind of fun to actually
give your opponent such an ass whooping.
Yeah,
I got slaughtered.
Kinda.
It was a fixed player.
Yes. Yeah. Mm. So yes.
But still a nice game, fun play, always.
And never underestimated the power of 5s.
Yeah.
My opponent cringes at the thought of half his army dissolving.
Yeah.
Wait, what does his feed do again? Posting 5 hits. More. And then 4 Widowmakers, 7 Assassins died, some Doomreavers and...
No, Doomreavers. Just Assassins and Widowmakers.
Oh yeah.
Oh, is that everything?
That's everything.
I lost less than you.
I didn't even kill the marksman.